So when I say tap that ash, I'm not advocating tapping the cigar into the ashtray itself. I'm talking about hovering over the ashtray and simply just tapping the ash off, right? If you need to relight, you can relight, but it looks like right now I'm good to go.